secondo. No, devo togliere un attimo la cosa che mi si vede nei commenti, se no non posso giocare in pratica. Io c'ero arrivato, però adesso, visto che ero morto da un elicottero, morto nell'Antartide, adesso dovrei andarci. E si dice non parla, non parla. È normale che non parlo. Se non c'è nessuno, io i commentari non lo posso far da solo. Anche perché sarò concentrato. God. Bene, sono andata alla parte sbagliata. Ancora dalla parte sbagliata.
Why do you exist?
What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazzo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia!
Hey, let's stay in touch on the headsets.
Vedere attraverso la decapotabile che non sia io è davvero strano. Motherfucker. Lo so cosa significa, se non sapete. Busy.
I see some bad drivers, but you!
Mike, you there? I got some poor bastard's dirt bike!
Yeah, okay, well, I ain't at the observatory.
What?
Yeah, okay, well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?
This is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander. I can't come to the phone right now. If you've been trusted with the premium rate emergency line, call it now.
I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
There it is. Out past downtown. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead. Give me a second. Nope. Ah, shit. Ah, gotta take another shot. Not good enough. That'll go down next time. Didn't do it. Give me a second.
Mi spiace, ma la mia non è una maschera. Si tratta solo della mia pelle elastica. Mi spiace, ma la mia...
È difficile, cioè...
There it is. Out past downtown. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead. Nope. Take another shot.
Engine's gone.
Hey, you see it? The plane's coming down. Can you stay with it?
Okay.
November 9 or Charlie Echo. Our engine number 2 is blown.
Roger, November 9 to Charlie.
Seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
Call the cops. I'm working with the government. Oh, hey, we crashed. You gotta help us. I'm an important guy. You gotta help me out. Call the cops. I'm working with the government. Hey, we crashed. You gotta help us. I'm an important guy. You gotta help me out. Call the cops. Who's it?
bullshit.
A change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor!
Christ
alive! I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe
that. Oh, my fuck! Oh, my God!
Oh my God, we're not gonna make it.
Yes, wait! Yes, I found the body!
guardi. Al mattino presto non troverai nessuno che streama e avrai più pulita per farti conoscere un po' in giro. La sera tardi sarà un must, perché quando i big staccheranno, tutti i loro spettatori saranno ancora affamati e vorranno vedere un po' di streaming. E magari un po' di questi incapperanno nella tua. Gli orari migliori nella quale potresti streamare? Un piccolo consiglio è stream al mattino presto e la sera molto tardi. Al mattino presto non troverai nessuno che streama e avrai piazza pulita per farti conoscere.
Piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know.
Guarda, affamati, vorranno vedere un po' di streaming.
Good man. Good boy. Good boy. Wit.
Go get the ball, chop.
Woof. Chop. Chop. Go get the ball, chop.
Good chop, good chop.
Whoa, oh no! Man,
what
shit.
The fuck, dude?
Ah, crap, that hurt. Whoa. Hey, show this fool how far get out, chop.
Sucker.
Clear the way, okay?
This fool wanna hurt screw you. With him.
Oh! Ah!
Chop.
You total douchebag!
See this?
You're always at that fucking golf course.
That's it. Walk away like you always do. Hey, you. Listen.
Man, I'm sorry, fool.
You're a goddamn lunatic.
Ah, ho dimenticato anche che sono in live, bene.
Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
I need the studio detective.
The Simpsons are always mocking God. I'm sorry, but if you're a Christian and you're watching this, you can't be, because they are completely mocking God. That's blasphemy in God's name. The Simpsons are always mocking God. I'm sorry, but if you're a Christian...
Dio non esiste. Sì, avete capito? Io non credo in Dio.
You need to get on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus, are you gonna find him? Someone's gonna find him. Where is my movie star? Where is my movie star? I thought I had final approval on all stunt performers. What is the point of building all these sets? We gotta put Brandon's head on the guy's body in post. I haven't approved this guy. Get him out of the car.
Step out of that car.
Somebody do something.
Look out, wait.
Step out of the car.
Brandon? Oh my God, this is an abduction. Pull over, creepo.
Get off the wheel. I need to get the fuck out of here.
They're coming. Studio security are all over you.
Hey, my whip. Oh, fuck. We're gonna lose these guys.
Is this an abduction?
Nah, you cool?
No. That wasn't even a stunt person. No, I'm not cool. Not at all.
I mean, chill out. I'm just interested in the whip.
Mom, please, can we get all these, Mom?
of your radio, dumbass.
Hey, get out of there!
Step out of the car!
Please, don't you dare move!
He's crazy!
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Oh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big.
Look at this motherfucker.